Black lives matter. Black lives matter. Black lives matter. Black lives matter. Black lives matter.
YouTube, so we got
what's up, YouTube?
We got Tommy.
Turn the thing so I can see me.
Huh?
Hey, turn the thing so I can see me.
But you don't, are you here?
No, turn the thing so I can see me.
Oh,
close that.
Hey, yo, hey, yo, 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 this is an ass.
No, not that.
All right, what's up, y'all?
So, get this brush.
Huh? So, I got Wets.
What's up, homie?
I got Tommy. And you know, we
Man,
here.
I don't think it's something.
And we got another video, we here in downtown Atlanta and we just left a protest. And I'll probably insert some of those clips, you know?
Already have come through it. So your evidence, whatever, the system is so broken that they don't want to look at the evidence. They're real quick to look at everything everybody else is saying, but they don't look at the pure evidence. And I've been in that situation before. So I have a personal relation to Rodney Reed. It wasn't nowhere near as extreme as his situation, but it was still something that could put me away for 20 years of my life. And I'm blessed to be here. I only did 6 months for it. Because they ignored evidence, I had to do some time for something I didn't do. Something that I didn't do at all. So I know exactly what Rodney Reed's going through. And it's sad, the system is so broken that they don't want to look at the evidence. It's taking all this time to do it. 9 appeals. So that's all I really wanted to say.
Yeah, ooh, no, we gotta catch the sun real quick.
Oh, wait a minute.
Catch the sun, yo.
Oh.
Yeah. But you know, we out here looking for food. A lot of it. It's a lot of it here.
They good, y'all.
American Deli? I feel like there's an American Deli, like, everywhere, you know? So, I'm gonna let y'all know when we finally find somewhere to go. So what we got here? Let me... What did we get again?
Oh, we got the ham.
Yeah, I'm looking too. So this is where we at.
Lamb shank.
We got a lamb shank.
No, bro, that right there. Sir.
Yeah, so I already got mine out. Then I got this too. This is a cream soda.
Damn.
That's what his look like.
Ooh, so.
Ooh. I'm definitely about to tap in. For sure. Look at that. It looks beautiful. But yeah, and Tommy, he went to Starbucks, so we about to eat, so I'll update you in a little bit.
Ding ding.
Yeah, I think this is so cool.
Now we about to head back to the whip. Can we make it?
No, let's. Yeah, we got it. What's up?
Hey man.
Huh?
Shit. Whip that way.
Huh? No, it's not. It's way. Down. It's down here.
Yeah, nah, I'm buggy. I'm big buggy, you know?
Yeah, so.
That's why I said we walking through this part of
the street. Alright. Let's see if I can focus. Yeah, so they're shooting something right there. Alright. And I don't know what it is yet.
Spider-Man.
Oh, I hope so.
Yeah, right. You got to talk good, bro.
Man, whoa.
Sometimes depending on what it is. I'm from Atlanta.
Cut it out.
Hey, yo. I said it right? If I did, bro.
I wonder what movie they shoot.
How about? Isn't that a little baby? Oh, from Atlanta. Shit like that.
This is nice, though.
Yeah.
Hey, Wes, we gotta get in here. Huh?
The park.
Where is it?
Over here.
Oh, yeah.
Over there.
Yeah, so they shooting right here. I don't know exactly what they shooting, you know. And they got the little motorcycles right there. And then, look, this is the car that I was talking about earlier. Well, there's a car. It's like a... Okay, now that's the demon, I think. Got a demon right there. It really don't say. But, see. This is so cool. Just all the way down here.
Here come asking.
Huh? Okay. They shooting a movie right here. They shooting a movie right here, yo.
Oh yeah.
What?
Car commotion.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. Thank you.
Sorry about that.
Yeah. They put this one short.
Oh yeah.
Look at another car commercial. Then you.
Tyler Perry Studios. Yeah, I got it. Yeah.
How are you vlogging?
Tyler Perry Studios. You see it. You see it. And Cleveland Avenue, we ain't in Cleveland, but.
Turn right onto Hardy Avenue Southwest. Then at the roundabout, take the second exit.
Oh my God.
We're here. Y'all, we're here.
They turn.
Y'all, we're here. It's crazy. Bro, so many famous people were here, dog.
Hey, dog.
At the roundabout.
My wife, Gabrielle Union, pulled up through this spot. What was the other one? What is her name?
The White House has come to Atlanta. You can't really drive through like that, for real.
I'm gonna go through the roundabout.
All right.
Yeah, you might as well.
Damn, this shit
fly
as hell, yo.
This is.
Oh my God. Oh, they going through.
Is it open?
The means make me pay.
What did it make you pay?
That's it.
Oh, wow. We just pull back on up.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, this is hella. I doubt it's open, though. I said, I doubt it's open. Let's see.
What'd she just show?
So, they don't do tours here. So, we tried to come in, but they really don't tour here. He said you could, like, circle around right there.
Oh, yeah, you know,
I thought he was gonna. Don't do that.
Mm-mm. We in this, boy.
Yeah, like, let me show y'all. Like this is really it, y'all.
Roll over there a little bit.
Like,
they got the Tyler Perry Studios.
Tyler Perry Studios, man. That's so crazy. Oh, he got his own police car? What the hell? Bro, I'm doing this. I'm doing this. I have to. It's like, oh my God.
Studio 7. Oh, they got spikes on it?
Yeah.
They said, don't even try.
Yo, it's like, seeing this is just so inspirational because this man is like did what I want to do, and so it just makes me, it just lets me know that, like, you know, stuff like this can actually happen if you work, you know.
Yeah.
So it's like we're here, but we will be here. You feel me? We will be here.
Coming out, y'all.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just finished this movie, bro.
Yeah. Yeah. Now we just finished this movie. It's like I'm rambling now.
Did y'all take pictures?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
We can. Yeah, we about to take some pictures. Right there or like down there?
You see where they taking pictures at?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we could do that for real. Yeah.
Damn,
mm-hmm.
Bro. Right,
so I can't right stop smiling because I'm just so happy.
Did you jump back in or no? Oh, yeah. There you go.
All right. So how y'all feel being here?
Man,
personally, it's just
one of the best. It's great, bro.
Personally, it's motivation.
Yeah.
It's one
think, like, you know, like Tyler Perry, a successful entrepreneur.
Yeah. And we're here, you know, like we're actually here, you know, like not everybody can say that they've been here, and this is new too, you know.
And when we do it, when we make it,
we did this.
Can I get y'all to take a picture of me, please?
Oh, sure, yeah, we got you,
We all
out
here.
Yeah, y'all. You know, this is
yeah, how you doing?
It's right here.
No, we tried, but he said they don't do tours.
Yeah, and they closed today, so.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because we came here from Alabama.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
You came from far away. Yeah, man. I mean, like, you know, this is inspirational, for real. This is Black Wall Street. Yo, let me get the sun, like, in front of me. Just, you know, I'm black. So, yeah, let's do it like
this. And look.
All right, hold on. All right,
yeah.
Come on.
Y'all got people waiting.
Hey. Yeah, but my guy Wes was spinning some gems.
Word, you know, like this is inspirational right here, for real.
Mm-hmm.
What do I look at, bro?
Just look straight there.
I be looking in there.
Word, I'm like,
and then I look cross-eyed because the camera here.
Yeah, man, you know, this is like new Black Wall Street, really. We gotta make Atlanta like this. We gotta bring Greenwood back, for real.
Watch your step now.
You know, we got Tyler Perry out here. We got Oprah. We got all these black billionaires.
We got Tommy out here, you know.
And then look. I'm up next. Up next, man.
All right, and we got to distribute that wealth, homie.
Period. All right, y'all.
This vehicle. This in the back of my
mind, it ain't enough. Alright, y'all, so we back in Tuskegee, and I gotta say, it feels later than what it is because we've been up for so long, but this was a really successful day.
Nobody's getting this motherfucker, that's crazy.
Yeah, and I feel it was eye-opening for the three of us, you know?
Yeah,
I don't know, but yeah, shortcut. But it was real eye-opening for the three of us, and it let us know that nothing that we think of, we can't do. Like,
nothing is impossible.
Nothing is impossible. Yeah, so like, we seen what Tyler Perry did, and then we seen what we can do if we come together. You know, we went to a protest, you know? We couldn't have did that if we didn't all put our minds together and say that we were gonna do a protest. And the person who started that, I appreciate her for doing that, you know? So I'm not gonna ramble any much longer. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, share.
But they watching cars over there for the van.
Yeah.
Bye.
Where?
Right here. That one, the red one.
Oh, they put cones.
It's cool. All right. Well, that wraps up this video. Y'all take care. See you in the next one. All right. Bye.
Love till it's gone. I know that she deserves it. And me and you right here, man.